Actress Madhuri Dixit and Renuka Shahane, who will be seen together in Marathi film Bucket List, after a gap of over two decades, recreated the memories of the song Lo Chali Main of 1994's Hum Aapke Hain Koun. Bucket List will also mark Madhuri's Marathi debut. In an impromptu act, Madhuri and Renuka started dancing to the epic song while on the sets of Bucket List when the music of Lo Chali Main played. Filmmaker Karan Johar, who is presenting Bucket List, took to Twitter to share the video on Sunday. He wrote, "This just brought the hugest smile to my face. Hum Aapke Hain Koun is a sunshine film." Madhuri retweeted the video with the caption, "When work is fun, things we do to keep everyone motivated on the sets of Bucket List after a long night schedule, and some bonds never grow old." Bucket List is scheduled to release on May 25th. INS Report.